In this problem, we are going to see a pentagonal lamina 25 mm side on side both on HP and VP. Okay, the surface is inclined 60 degree to HP. So now draw the XY line and takes the X, Y, mention VP above the reference line and HP below to the reference line. So a pentagonal lamina 25 mm, so pentagon 5 sides, 360 by 5, so we will get 72 degree. So first let me draw a 25 with 0 degree, then 25 with 72, 75 with 144, 25 with 216, 25 with 288. So now it's closed a pentagon. Select this, make a group of, and 0.5 mm thickness, select 0.5 mm thickness for the object. Keep the lamina, rotate this edge and keep it one side, it is looking in, resting in one side. So mention the corners A, B, C, D, E. Select the line command and draw the projection lines until the reference B through D, join here C corner to the reference line. And now mention the names of the front view with a dash, C dash, B dash and D dash in bracket, dash in bracket, A dash, E dash in bracket, so side. Select the line command, draw this and this. We can select and make it as a 0.5 mm thickness. We have to make it. Now it should. The lamina is inclined at an angle 60 degree with HP. So the front view we have to select and move a copy here, and now it is to be rotated for 60 degree with the horizontal plane. So select the center of rotation and rotate it for 60 degree. Now it is rotated. For moving the text, you have to make a ungroup this. You can move it little bit for the visibility. Then draw the projection lines. We have to draw vertical line from this edge and from this edge. Now draw A to A where it meets, B to B dash where it meets, C to C dash where it meets, D to D dash, E to E dash. Mention the points over there where the intersection happens. Now with the help of line command, join EA, AB, BC, CD, DE and all. So this is select this and make a group and 0.5 mm thickness, make this. This is the top view after the inclination, and we can make the dimension, check it 25, and the angle between the inclination of HP is 60 degree. Now the surface of the lamina, that what they said is a side, it rests both on HP and VP. So we have to move this and keep this side EA in the reference line. So select and the all the entities, make it as a group so that we can make a move by selecting the edge EA and keep the point E on a line. Then we can rotate by select that E to A and rotate, keep this in reference. Mention the points as it is A, B, C, D, and E. draw the projector lines from this, from B dash, D dash. Now we, from the top view, we can draw where A and A dash meets, E and E dash meets is the line. So next we will see B to B dash and D to D dash and C to C dash. Text it. A and E already is there, so A dash, E dash is the point. D dash, C dash and B dash. That is C dash. Now with the help of line command, join all this A dash, B dash, C dash, D, E dash and make it a 0.5 mm thickness. Select all the entities, we can group it and make a 0.5 mm thickness. Now unwanted portions we can trim it off. This is the solution.